the insomnia thing.
Pick it up. What's the insomnia
Hello?
Thing?
Hello? What's
you
up?
Know, you know,
when are you guys on?
It's like,
when are we on next?
Like 2 weeks from now.
The first and third Tuesdays of the month. And this is kind of like a bonus one for us.
Bonus.
So.
Where is that place?
This is MCAT.
Where is it?
It's like Kitty Corner from Wardens.
MCAT.
It's on Higgins. I think it's on Higgins.
No, it's on the Spruce.
Spruce! Close. I don't drive.
It could be on Higgins.
What's the building in the background?
I don't know.
That's like a laundromat, and it's a place right by Liquid
All
Assets.
All I hear is services. Service.
Nice.
You provide. It's over me. I'm the
Are
service.
You doing this?
What?
Why aren't you?
Nice.
You guys always get paid to do this, right?
No.
We do this because we're actually bored and we have nothing to do on a Tuesday. See, he likes you. You guys are crazy.
Crazy. Yeah, that'd be stupid.
I should what?
All right.
What'd he say?
He said I'm crazy.
Insomnia thing.
Yeah, you know, like, the clock is...
Painful? That's inside out.
No. My eyes are... My face is numb.
Oh, okay.
Delirium.
Oh, it's the thing.
Hello? Hi!
What's up?
Not much. Hey, listen, I have a piece of information for you. Kind of a problem. But behind you, there's jaguars loose in the neighborhood. The way I see the show, I can see them in the tire service area.
Start the night in the tigers in the night bark.
Your friends must think you're real hilarious.
Laugh.
Ah.
Laugh.
Keep laughing.
Laugh. That's three lame laughs for you.
Can we do the sarcastic laugh? Nice. Alright, private.
What, dudes? Again? No.
What are you...
Please?
As much as you want to see it, I'm not like that.
And I'm not into that.
I'm so sexy, I'll turn you gay.
I'm sure you wouldn't, but you can keep trying.
I don't know that voice there, buddy. I don't like that kind of tone coming from a youngin. I don't know. I'm out.
It's running rampant.
It's from Butte.
Hey,
Hello.
Bucks.
What?
You're on. Television.
Trying to play music.
Yeah, not very well.
I'm having trouble trying to sleep. I think my patience running out.
Is this China Buffet?
What?
It's China Buffet.
China Buffet. Yes. Would you like some sushi? Because it's delicious.
Fried rice.
Fried lice?
A large fried rice.
Fried lice. I don't sound like I sound the fried lice.
Why, hello.
Thanks. Thank you for calling here.
Fly lies.
We have a message for you, Miss O'Neill. Anyway, we'd like to thank MCAT for hosting us. Shaka kaka kaka.
You already said that.
I can say it twice. That's for the last show.
Hey,
what?
Do it again.
Dorms in the house. Ooh, ah, ooh. Watch your mouth.
Why? Am I cursing? I have not cursed since he heard it last.
And it was hilarious. He wished his beard was made of razors so it would cut the out of you.
That'd be awesome.
You're welcome.
Like,
you'd be like, shave this.
Woohoo.
But I figured I'd check the county with that.
I got my head checked. By a jumbo jet.
Does that make sense?
It wasn't easy. Why is that not easy?
Fried rice.
Fried rice.
You're no longer funny. Quit.
You weren't funny the first time. Once you realize that, maybe you can move on with your life and do something productive.
What? Sorry, I can't hear you. Oh, we're all hanging up. Oh, well. We got, like, maybe 1 or 2 minutes left on the show.
I'd like to say to all the ladies, too bad.
Another time, perhaps.
And unless Alyssa's watching, I love you.
Yeah, New York. Clickety-click.
Yeah, New York. Yeah, she's not watching.
Hey, I love you guys.
Hey, thanks. It's a female.
It's a guy.
Or a really young kid. Sorry.
I'm guessing 12, 13.
It's a chick.
Very little testosterone.
Very little testosterone.
I'm just assuming.
Hello?
What?
Why?
It didn't take him very long to pee.
No.
Whatever. I'd look into that.
I think that's psychiatric
I've never
problem.
Heard the phrase pissing bullets. But it sounds funny.
And it hurts.
What? This is probably the last call. You suck.
Again. You suck.
Suckety suck.
Suckety suck. Suckety suck. Alright. Thanks for watching. I'm leaving.
Yeah, Eric's leaving. I'm just sitting here. Oh, he's just going there. We're getting ready to leave, so we're gonna leave a little bit.
You can pick up that.
No, it's private again. I'm just gonna let it go.
Alright.
Call in next show. It'll be like September or something.
Whatever today is.
Like September 6th or 7th, maybe.